What's up, guys?
Bingy here, back with another deck. As you guys know, I love running Toxic, so Man Thing just came out, and I wanted to see how he would fit inside of my Toxic Tango deck, so we'll call this Toxic Man. All men are toxic. The Toxic Man deck. And so what we were previously running here, we would have, instead of Man Thing, we had Absorbing Man. And then we also had, instead of Typhoid Mary, we had Zabu. So we swapped those two out in favor of Man Thing and Typhoid Mary. And I think the deck's pretty solid. The hardest part right now is that everyone and their mom is running Luke Cage. But that's why we have Rogue in the deck. Rogue does pretty well stealing their Luke Cage when necessary. I think the Luke Cage is probably starting to die down a little bit too from what it was last week, so that is helpful. Valkyrie is very good with Man Thing. You play her in a lane that he's already like detracting them by, and you'll just win that lane. And just like your typical Toxic, you've got your Sentry, your Viper, you can send over the Hood. You know, you've got your Debris, you can clutter them up. You've got your Hazmat. We actually run into a Shuri Sauron deck in this Gold Conquest, and I think that was a pretty good showcase of how you deal with that deck with this, which is important because that is the deck that you're probably seeing the most seeing played the most right now. It is one of the most popular decks. That was, I believe, the second Gold Conquest. So if you're interested in just that, you can skip there. Otherwise, enjoy our little Conquest run. Again! We definitely could have won that. And would have won that. If I didn't shit the bed. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Alright, let's not throw this time. How about that? Do I have a way to get in here? I can debris and hazmat it, I guess. I don't really like playing my Luke so early, but here we go. I'm gonna make sure I fill up this section and then put something in it, Maze. You fool. This is fine. Okay. Need my Carnage, my Viper. Preferably my Carnage. Okay. Interesting. Oh, this works sick too, actually. High priority? That's crazy. This. Okay, I feel pretty good about this. So we do this, and then we hazmat. Hazmat something, I don't know what. I guess hazmat typhoid, maybe? Yeah, that would be good. Thank you. to win there. Ooh. Well, he wins for now. We'll see how it goes with the hazmat. He definitely wins this side. We'll see. We're going for it. A little risky. Let's go! Nice. Victory. We used the Aunt May as well. I don't know why he tried. I guess he just tried. He didn't even. He threw Kitty Pryde on there, so it wasn't even gonna put him in Altar of Death. Or I should say, even if it did, it wouldn't have mattered. Alright, we did it. We've done it. It's done. It's been done. We carry on. Valkyrie is just good, man. I think people sleep on this card. I think this card is kind of gas. Another Shuri Saran. Okay, this is our chance for redemption. Okay, let's not shit the bed this time. So probably this lane. Yeah. Kind of sucks. What to do? What to do? Opponent snapped. This maybe? Yeah. We're gonna Valk his ass. But we're gonna appropriately do it with priority this time. Let's do this. And then, do we want priority here? Honestly, we could do this. Here's the Shuri. So I think we do this. And then we should wait for final turn for this. And this? Oh, we should probably go into these lanes. Oh, can I play this? Oh. Cringe. We might as well save the demon. Okay, he has priority. This is good. Do we snap? If he jukes me, I think we're okay. Nice. Okay, so let's see. We'll do you. Oh. Does he drop a lie? If he drops a lie here, I'm kind of fucked. Okay, that's fine. And that, my friends, is how you beat a Shuri Sauron deck. That was clean. The thing about Shuri Sauron decks is people don't even have to use their brains for that deck, alright? Which means if you use your brain a little bit, can get you far. Okay, so we gotta be careful with our Luke Cage because they probably are running Enchantress. So we just gotta be careful. Okay. The Kin Green Goblin and then Debris. Ooh, he might wanna go here. We've got Valk though. We'll know right. We'll know in a second, I should say. Like he's not gonna go there. Oh no, he's stupid. And this is the other way you beat this deck. Okay, let's fill this up. I'm thinking. So here's my problem. I just don't want this to get pulled over here. I guess I could Carnage this. This is fine. In fact, let's just do that now. Oh shit, don't pull Valk. Nice. This should do it, right? We lose center, but we should win this, right? So they'll get, if they play Taskmaster, they get 14 here, then they lose 14 here, so they'll still be at 17. Meanwhile, I will be at 17 to 19. I think I win. Oh fuck, shit. Damn, we could have just played boom boom. Ready? Fucking Eliath. Goddamn fucking Eliath. Alright, it's fine.
Marvel versus Capcom 2. New Age of Heroes. I wanna take you for a ride. Select your heroes.
Alright, let's see. We got Valk in hand. Good for us. I'll play this now? Wait. This would be great to play with Valkyrie on last turn, or just to throw on the last turn. So I'm gonna hold it. Viper would be great here. I guess we debris. Is this an a cappella version? Hero. Interesting. Interesting. Huh. That's interesting. Got Luke, which is good. I think we do this. Or we could do this. So this would... the problem is our hood. Can we just abandon this side? Maybe. Because we're not going to want to Valk this section of the side, right? Let's just throw this down here. We just need to win one lane, and then we could Valk this lane, or, you know, we can go a different route, but I feel okay about this right now. Chorizo. I have priority? That's crazy. I guess that makes sense. We want to keep priority. The problem is we won't. Shit. What do we do here? This kind of sucks. We don't want to have priority here, and then we do want to have priority on the next turn. So I'm just going to do this, I guess. We probably want to play our Luke Cage now. I guess I'll just do that. Kind of screwed here. Do we think he plays Eliath here? We haven't seen a Taskmaster yet. There's no shot he doesn't play Taskmaster here, but if he plays Taskmaster here, there is actually no winning. So I'm just gonna play this and then see if he plays Eliath here, then we win. Yeah. I don't think there's any winning with Taskmaster, unfortunately. Alright, that's okay. Yeah, we kind of... our priority kind of was not well played on our part. I should have played Typhoid far right, I think. I think that would have done it. It's okay, it's all about priority. We just gotta keep that in mind. I haven't seen a vision yet. I feel like he's been not playing in his armor lane more often than not. But that's okay. Mojo World kind of bones us. Maybe we should wait and then let him play his Shuri deck in there. Or his Shuri card in there first. Before we Green Gob. Let me see this. I know we're trying to throw priority, but... do this instead. I guess this would throw. That's Shuri. Okay, now we play Valkyrie here. And then we just... So what does our next turn look like? We play this here. We need to play two cards here and somewhere else. Fuck, dude. Mm. Mojo World fucks us, man. Maybe I shouldn't have played Green Goblin. Okay, hold on. Does that win it for us? 8? No, I mean, definitely not. Hazmat drops it. So Hazmat actually might make it so that we can play Hood here. Right? Because they'll drop 4, I'm dropping 3, but I'm gaining. I don't fucking know, dude. Fuck! I wish I could play Carnage and Hood. Fucking Mojo World! I've had Mojo World like twice, 3 times this conquest. Green Goblin was not the play there. Do I just play Hood early? No. Do this, and we Viper it over. Tough. I was so excited when I won that AQ burn. Now, I don't want to get reversed 5-0'd. This might be better, actually.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Do I like that? I don't think I do. Actually, probably good that a rock did not go in there. Okay, so we do want priority to start. The shitty thing is that probably this. Yeah. Actually, hold on. Undo that. I want this and then this. Dude, we keep getting fucked. God damn it. So I can play this, but then I can't win the other two. Can I? Hold on. If I play this here, then they will be copying a 3. Either here or here, neither of which win the location. Have they played Sauron? They haven't, so they can't play their Ebony Maw. They can play Taskmaster and Zero. Neither of which would win here, but would win here? Question marks plus 6 would tie here. I think we might win this. Where did this minus 2 come from? Taskmaster 0. Let's fucking go. Oh, and I forgot about the Red Skull. The Red Skull difference. Holy shit, I thought we were going to lose that. Oh my god, that was hard fought. Yeah, he hadn't played Sauron, so the Red Skull gave us the buff. I don't know, where did we get that minus on the Viper? I must have missed something. Okay, hey, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, battle 3. Let's do it. You're going to see a lot of Shuri Sauron decks. That's the meta right now. And, you got to figure out how to deal with it. Uh-oh. Just heard my son cry out. Shit. We are toxic gaming. We're being a toxic father right now because I kind of need to go. My son just started talking. He's saying mama, mama. But I am trying to game. let's see. I'm going to just throw a cage down here and I will try to hurry. Accomplished. All right. I'm gonna do nothing. Yeah, it seems like an ongoing deck. What's that? I could rogue and then carnage it, but is that even worth? So I'm thinking I could debris and then basically like fill this up and then rogue as my fifth card, or I'm sorry, my fourth card here, but Jean Grey kind of throws a little damper in that. So we'll see. Wouldn't surprise me if he has his own debris that he's going to play as well. Jean Grey. Actually, I'd probably do this and then just rogue his Luke Cage. But how am I going to win a different lane is the problem right now. I guess we'll start here. Then maybe we could Luke Cage here, potentially. Or, I'm sorry, rogue here. Although we risk hitting the other two. And then there's got to be a Spectrum incoming, I would assume. Probably retreat if he snaps. Oh, fuck.
Opponent snaps.
Okay, this is probably retreat. But if I was a gambling man, and I take the cage, would I even win? Because let me guess, Dr. Doom here, 5-5, be at 8, he loses 2, yeah, we just leave. Okay, ongoing Sandman deck, tons of fun here. Well, I can only play my first card in the right location, because of Gene. I guess I could have played 1 and 1, but it just seemed kind of fucked. Yeah, maybe I could have done something. Maybe I retreated a little too quickly there. Nice. Gene Salmon is fucked up. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're right. I could not have played. Right, because of Gene, or because of Sandman. I'm sorry, I could not have played anywhere else because of Sandman. Yeah, it's a little fucked. We can reach into other lanes with Hazmat, but yeah, it's a little tough. Gene, I haven't seen a lot of Gene. I think she's pretty good, but like, you just don't see a lot of her. Okay, I need to spread around here. Is this better? I guess I could do this. I could save that, though. Command thing here. I don't love this. Let's do... What's my most played card? Hazmat? We'll do Typhoid here. It's a little risky without having a Luke in hand, but... Oh, Green Goblin? Yeah, I do love Green Goblin as well. Oh, I don't know if it's my most played card. Oh, it is my most... You're right. I did tweet that. You're right. Holy shit, I forgot about that. Fuck, dude. Okay. God, Jean Grey, bro. Holy shit. Jean Grey. So I can't even Valkyrie here because I played Typhoid. I can play this. But then that doesn't really help me here. Could do this. Do you think he plays 2 cards right now, or do we think he plays just Sandman? I feel like he just plays Sandman. Okay. Wong. Okay, well, this is good for us. Okay, we kind of just need to play something big enough to win here. Not having Luke kind of blows here. Do I risk it? Imagine. Okay. We had nothing. We had absolutely nothing to play. I was thinking about doing Sentry and then gambling the Void. I like Gamma Lab with Valkyrie, because I can like nerf all of them and then bring them back again with Luke Cage. This matchup does seem silly. Do I even want to do this? Is it better to get the Gamma, or is it better to keep my Viper? I don't have Sentry in my hand right now. Nor do I have. Yeah, I think we just play it, unfortunately. Man-Thing. So Man-Thing, all ongoing 1, 2, and 3 cost cards have minus 2 power at that location. Kind of sick. Okay, this... I feel like keeping Rogue is probably good here. Well, I guess we'll play this here. It is pretty specific, yeah. she works well with he works well with Lady Deathstrike. I don't know if you're familiar with that card. Lady Deathstrike kills it's 5 cost, 4 power. Kills everything that's under her cost. Or I'm sorry, her power. This is good. Let me think here. I want to play elsewhere, bro. I need to pull my hood, I think. What do I do here? I could do this and I could do that next turn if I wanted to. And then it gives me the freedom to play. But I'm kind of cringing right now. Because... Okay, I think I might do that. Because I don't really need to do much to win this location. And I can... Yeah, I can Valkyrie left. Okay, I think I win this. Oh, but I can't. Hold on. Let's be smart about this. Which card? Oh, I do have it, but I have another deck that runs her with Man-Thing. I think it's okay. The combo is good, but the rest of the deck I think I need to work on. Okay, if I do this, I win this guaranteed, and then I can Valkyrie left and... That becomes 12 while I get more than 12. And I'll even do this here. Yeah, this is good. I think this is a win. Ooh. Still a win. I didn't consider the same end, but I think I still win. This will get plus 2 from the nebula. But this should just do it. Don't retreat. Has he seen my Valkyrie? I don't know if he has. Clearly he hasn't. No! Are you fucking kidding me? No! Are you fucking me? He hit... I've been bested. Fuck! I can't believe that just happened. Ugh. What a nightmare. Sorry if that was really loud. This fucking sucks. I guess I would probably want to play early. Even though this is a little risky. Because that fucking Sandman. Damn, I gotta... Oh! Oh! I can't stab. I don't have the cubes to snap. Oh. Okay, we can win. We can do this. Or last two cards, you think? Iron Man, Cosmos. I think probably Spectrum, which is, yeah, that's the six cost that buffs ongoing. And I would just have to assume that it's Eliath. Bro, you quit at a good time. Eliath is a fucker. Eliath is... They just nerfed him, so he's not as bad, but that card fucking pisses me off. Basically... I'm so sorry. Not jump scare. Gotta put like thread with the fray. Eliath, yeah. So what Eliath does, motherfucker, is this motherfucking card. It destroys every card that the opponent played here this turn. And it doesn't matter if your card is revealed or not. It'll kill unrevealed cards. For some reason. It was previously a 6-5, but now it's a 6-3, which is a little bit better. But it was legit just like a win card. Yeah, it's just, it fucking, oh, so stupid. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay, and we have his cage, but he's gonna get ours. And he's gonna get our rogue. Okay. Well, we'll make it work. The Abbey. Kingpin, yeah, Kingpin's the only one that should kill unrevealed cards. not even letting your card reveal before it just poofs you away is fucking awful. Let me do this and this. Sanj Mange. Six. Oh, he had man. Wait, is this? Huh? He has man thing. That's his last card, his man thing. Interesting. I wonder we haven't seen it yet. I think I wanna. What do I wanna do here? Could do Sentry and then just Valk on the right. I'm thinking I don't wanna fill this. Or I could fill it with man thing. Yeah, Kingpin Arrow was nice. I haven't played his Luke yet. Oh, this is crazy. Iron Lad copies the next card on the top of your deck because it was Weird World. He copied the next card we were gonna draw. That's funny. Yeah, they really need to do something about the Kingpin. Kingpin is terrible. They need something to help him. I worry he's gonna try to rogue my cage here. So let's think about this. This hits all of their cards, but it only hits one of my cards here. Oh, it doesn't matter because they have Luke Cage. So I probably just want to win this location. I mean, this would do that. I don't play anything here. I worry they're going to play Rogue right here. Which would only win on the 50-50. What if I do... No. I was like, what if I put another ongoing here just to fucking, you know? I could risk it with this, but it doesn't seem like the play. I'm just gonna throw this down. And possibly lose. Okay. Ooh. Spectrum. We knew he had Spectrum. Shit. It's over. Damn. Ugh. Man, I can't believe his Iron Man hit the Luke Cage on that game. Ay, ay, ay. Woof. All right. Well, I think I'm going to call it there. Dude, this is how my last Gold Conquest. I was on the last round.